Hello, my fellow Total War players, Jonas here, and today I'm gonna record a live battle to Shogun 2. That's for fun. You can see from my army that that's also pretty much just for fun. Wow, he's actually. These guys suck even more than they used to. That's a little bit annoying. Should I go for workshop or should I go for sword? Really want mana for my Naginatas and my bows. They're not really gonna care for that. I think at least so. Yeah, it's just a random battle. 10k. Okay, he's ready. Let's just go. Oh, he has a sword rush of some kind. Two sword of bow units. What upgrades do they have? Speed maybe? Maybe damage, I don't know. Sword, he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 katanas, alright, that's gonna be quite hard to deal with. Horses, they're gonna die now. There's one more light carry, one more yari carry. I need to get a new victory I can prior to the game actually starts. What the hell? Ah, that fight is gonna go really bad for me. A little bit sloppy, as you can see. Always been a little bit sloppy, but this is quite bad. Need to get my carrier out. Prepare. Pretty sure my Naginatas can more than easily enough hold off all of these guys. Our party's gonna.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
Doing absolutely terrible. Surprised. Not really, but. Okay, let's just get out of here. Okay. Ash. Good. We need to route the bows. I doubt my infantry line will hold. But maybe it will. I'm not even getting that customated, to be honest. But I am killing him. Ah, that was a little fun game. 60 kills, that's quite good, I guess. Get our units back. I want to use my bows. Have to wait to route those Ayashika. Or those bow Ayashika.
Hidden units, my lord! Treacherously meant to ambush us!
I gotta snipe you guys. He's shooting at my bows, but he isn't really getting anything out of it because I have 6 armor. He has terrible stats, so the stick.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
I suppose my bows didn't do that terrible, actually. Bow carry, 200 kills. Let's take a look at the stats. Okay. Oh, unit stats. 192 on my bow carry. 150 to 180 on my Nakidanas. 130 on my general. But damn, I'm all surprised I did quite terrible, I guess. But on the other hand, it's not bad for their cost. It should probably have been like 80 or something for them to pay it, but you know. Then it's 9 kills actually. He saw the bows, terrible. All of his bows, really, really terrible actually. Tyler Samurai, some of them did. Nah, none of his really got any cost effectiveness. Yeah. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy and see you next time.